Hey, it's Doug Mosier. I'm here at the Foodabago for Broome County Child, sponsored by Fidelis Care. We're in a Hillcrest RV camper in the parking lot of the Wise Market, Upper Front Street, Binghamton, collecting non-perishable food items. Still have plenty of room in this RV, and we'd like to fill it up before Monday morning at 10 a.m. when Broome County Child comes up and takes it away to their pantries and then distributes it to families here in our area.